Ed here from Regroove. Quick video, I'm going to show you how to create a shared to-do list in Microsoft To-Do. So let's begin. First, you need to sign in and log into your Microsoft To-Do. And then once you're signed in, on the left-hand pane here, there is a option called New List. So click that. So let's create a new list right now. I'm going to name it Demo CAD. So once you create that, you'll see it on the right hand pane here. We can now add tasks in the to-do list. So I'm gonna add random tasks. First task would be to say check litter. Second would be check cat food. Last would be to walk the cat. So once you create your new list and then you added the task, the next step would be to share this with your teammates. So on the right hand pane here, you'll see the button called share. So with that, press that button and then you can create an invitation link. So as you can see, when we press the create an invitation link, you'll see this option here called share list. So you can either invite your teammate using email, or you can copy the link and then paste it in Microsoft Teams or whatever chat system you use. So in this scenario, I would copy link and then invite my teammate Sarah to collaborate with this list. Okay, so once your teammate accepts the invitation, you're gonna see them on this icon over here. As you can see, it shows two. So if we check it, it shows myself and then Sarah. And then now you can collaborate with your teammate on this to-do list. Let's see if I want to assign Sarah this task, then I'm just gonna press that particular task and then go assign to and assign it to your teammate. So that's it. To recap, what you learned today is how to create a to-do list using Microsoft To-Do and to share and collaborate with your team. So if you like this video, again, this is Ed from Regroove. Like and subscribe. Bye.